PS4 controller. This controller color came out a number of years ago, and I don't believe it was one of the original colors that came out in 2013 when the PlayStation 4 first came out. Some damage there over the years, but I would say it's in pretty good condition. This is the new kind of PlayStation 4 controller, where it has the input lag decrease when you have the controller plugged in through the micro USB. Person and even third person shooters, it really feels like you're pulling a trigger. Compared to the PS3 controller, where they were more like buttons rather than triggers. And of course, the other cool thing about this controller is the light bar on the bottom. Changes color in certain games based on how much health you have left. For example, or it can change color if you are hidden or if enemies can see you as well. You can even change the brightness. system.